Hello, YouTube. Quest for 151. Back at it again. Happy Monday, everyone. Happy beginning of the week. Sword and Shield just dropped last week. I unfortunately went to my local card shop and did not get any Elite Trainer boxes because they had sold out of all of them. Pro tip, apparently, that I didn't know or I didn't realize early enough was... card shops that host pre-release tournaments are allowed to sell Sword and Shield products or the whatever is being pre-released. They're allowed to sell that product that's on the Monday of the release date. So, because Sword and Shield just dropped last Friday, the card shops were allowed to sell the merchandise or Sword and Shield products starting last Monday. I didn't know that, so I got there. No more Elite Trainer boxes. But I did pick up about 10 booster packs of Sword and Shield, which we will get into afterwards because I don't know. For those of you that were there and witnessed it, I did open a Grookey box. No, not a Grookey box. A Sobble Galar's Collection starter box. That doesn't have, it's the first look at the Zamazenta and Zacian V cards, but it doesn't have Sword and Shield booster packs in it. It's because they came out like last December, but I was missing the Grookey and Scorbunny promo card because I want to try to accumulate and get all the promo cards. So I needed to get that. And so now I have that. I'm going to open these up. I'm going to get into the Sword and Shield packs and then... that's it. That's the video today. We're going to open these up. We're going to open Sword and Shield up. And that's it. So, let's get into Grookey. Or, you know what? We're just going to open them both up to save time and take... because I'm sure some of you, if not all... some of you who have seen the videos before or seen products like this being opened before already know what's inside. If you know the Sobble... if you saw the Sobble one, you already know what's inside there. So, we're just gonna go with it. Okay, so this one comes with the Scorbunny promo card. Because this one's from the Scorbunny box. And it comes with a holographic Sobble as well as the holographic Grookey. And then so I got the holographic Grookey and Scorbunny last time because we got the Sobble promo card. And then the Grookey box has a Grookey promo card, which is different than the one that comes in the Sword and Shield set. So that's why I wanted these, because I wanted to get all the promo cards. And they got the Sobble and the Scorbunny, which is different than the promo card. So, I have the promo cards that I needed for all the Galar starters and some extras, and I might give those away. So, code card. And if you want to, you can place your bets and see which box does better. We have Evolutions, Unbroken Bonds, and two Cosmic Eclipse for each box. Got the Grookey pin on that one. And then, same thing, right? And Scorbunny pin on that one. So, we're going to go with Grookey first. And see if Grookey can't give us anything good today. Okay, white code card. Sure. Three cards to the front, because this one doesn't have an energy in it. Brock's Grit, Devolution, Nidorino. Or that it does have it. It's just a different count. Growlithe, Machop, Nidoran. Okay, Holo Rare Magneton and a Clefairy. Nice. Okay. Clefairy for the Holo. Not bad. Very reminiscent of base set vibes here. Okay. Unbroken Bonds. Obviously the card that everyone would want to get would be the Hyper Rare Charizard and Reshiram card from this set. Definitely a little bit of an older set, but that's okay. Fire Crystal, Weeping Bell, Tentacool, with, is that, that's a trainer in the back, Aeron, Sandshrew, Ghastly, Tangela, reverse Marshadow, it's a reverse rare, nice, okay, and a Salazzle, okay. Cosmic Eclipse, always the goal. Goal is to just pull, see if we can pull something new to add to our binder. And let's go. See if we can get something new today. Fighting Energy, Rotom, Type Null, Heracross, Timpul, Flabébé, Sandshrew, Ponyta, Sunkern, Reverse Great Catcher, which I think we have already. And a Buzzswole. I think we have this one already as well, but that's okay. It's always, even if it's a repeat pull, it's always good, and it's always nice to pull Pokemon cards. Okay, one more pack in here to see if Grookey can't give us anything new for our binder. Let's go. Psychic, Frenplup, Anorith, Krikatoon, Chincho, Cosmog, Hancham, Drillbur, Tangela, Reverse Blacephalon, which we actually have, we don't have the reverse yet. We pulled the holo rare already, but we don't have the reverse yet. So this is an addition to the binder, so that's fine. Empoleon, okay, cool. I'm gonna sleeve you up here, Blacephalon. Okay, and so that was it for the Grookey. Scorbunny, you're up to the challenge, my friend. Also, quick question, what do you do with your pins? Like, for those of you that collect Pokemon cards and open, like, the products, for the products that come with pins, like the Mew and Mewtwo pin collections for Hidden Fates and whatnot, what do you do with all your pins? Like, do you give them away? Do you have a cork board that you put them on or anything like that? Like, what do you do with all your pins? I'm always curious, right? Diglett, Seal, Nidoran, Ponyta, Doduo, Clefairy Reverse that goes with our holo rare. Nice. And a Beedrill. Okay. And a Beedrill. Unbroken Bonds. Sylveon, our Gardevoir. A lot of people have been saying rip to fairy Pokemon. Rest in peace, fairy Pokemon. Because in Sword and Shield, there are no longer fairy type Pokemon. There are Pokemon who have once been fairy type that are included, but they are classified and reclassified into different types. Like, I think Sylveon, who is a fairy type evolution, is now psychic, or they're going to put her into psychic one. Slowpoke, relaxing and taking a bath, and a Butterfree. Okay, so nothing terribly awesome just yet. Cosmic Eclipse. See if we can't add to the binder. That's always the goal with Cosmic Eclipse. Just because I would say that for Unbroken Bonds or Evolutions as well, but I don't have a binder for those. So, maybe I'll start one in the future and I'll say the same thing, add to the binder, but we will see. Skrelp, Pikachu, Teddy Ursa. Oh, hey. Draw Energy. We actually don't have that one yet. That's new for the binder. Nice. Sorry, my playmat's kind of messing with me here. Nose Pass. Litleo, Reverse Mallow and Lana. Don't know if that one's new. The reverse is always hard to tell with, because I don't remember which reverses we've pulled. And a Rosa, which we have already. So that's okay. But we got the Draw Energy, which is new to the binder. Cosmic Eclipse. Let's see what we got. Cosmic Eclipse. Anything new for us in here, Cosmic Eclipse? Besides reverses, we're definitely on the hunt for full arts and hyper rares, because we don't have enough of those yet, for sure. If you saw the binder update that I did on last Thursday, we're definitely missing a lot of full arts and hyper rares and secret rares. So, Duskull reverse, not sure if we have this one yet. And Volcarona, which I think we have. No! Volcarona's new! Volcarona's new. I think we pulled the hyper rare Volcarona. So, this is the ultra rare Volcarona. So, we pulled the full art Volcarona. And this is the ultra rare Volcarona, which is like one step below hyper rare. So this one, number 35 of 236, is new for the binder. Very nice. Very nice. Ending off the Galar collections, the Galar starter collections, on a great note here. Because now we're going to move on to what I'm sure everyone has been waiting for. Everybody wants to see Sword and Shield. I got 10 packs here. And honestly, I think my goal card at the least is any of the full arts. But I would absolutely love to pull the Snorlax V or Snorlax V Max. If there's a hype, I don't know if there's Hyper Rare one, but I definitely want to pull something Snorlaxy. And then my friend really likes the Hyper Rare Marnie, so I need to pull one for her as well. So first couple packs of Sword and Shield here after the pre-release torrent, after the official release. Lightning Energy. I still really like the new aura of the lightning, the energies in general. Oh, come on. Work with me here. Okay. Got a bead. Hitmonlee. Hitmonlee's here. And then background is Hitmonchan. Rare Candy. Diglett. Ferroseed. Goldeen. Roselia. Joltik. Reverse Cottonee. It's a grass type now because it's not fairy anymore. It was fairy before in Cosmic Eclipse. So Cottonee is a leaf or a grass type here. No binder just yet. Once we open more Sword and Shield, I will definitely start a binder because I have to buy one first as well. And a Rillaboom. Hollow. Nice. Snorlax VMAX right here. Has a whole like ecosystem on him. Also, one of the reasons why I wanted to buy the Elite Trainer boxes is because they have Sword and Shield. Sword and Shield sleeves, which I always like. If I'm going to start a binder, I always like to put the sleeves or put the holographic cards into like anything that's holo rare or like ultra rare, secret rare, anything like that, hyper rare. I always want to grab locked. It's a octopus Pokemon. It's a jujitsu Pokemon. Interesting. Okay, auto lock. Until grab lock leaves the active spot, the defending Pokemon costs 2 more energies, attacks, and the defending Pokemon can't. Oh, wow. Wow. Okay. Interesting. Tough swing, not. This is pretty. That's pretty broken. I would definitely absolutely use that. And a Thievul. Swiper, no swiping. Wow. Grab locked is a pretty good Pokemon if you want to lock Pokemon's down, your opponent's Pokemon's down. Also, I have to mention that these are loose booster packs, so the owner or the card shop people said that they shuffled them. I don't know how they shuffled them, but I'm hoping for some good pulls here. At least 1 in 3, which is the usual chance. Scorbunny, Nickit, Chincho, Reverse Salazzle, and a Delmize V. Very nice. Okay, Delmize V. This is the new, this is the V card archetype, which I have. This is my first V type Pokemon card that I have pulled, because I have not pulled a V type Pokemon just yet. And the anchor Pokemon, the Delmize, is going to be the first one today. Or first one ever. Because I didn't pull any V cards, V type cards, or V maxes in the pre-release tournament, because I pulled the, what was it, the Professor's Research is what I got. Aurora Energy, Chincho. Yeah, I got the Professor's Research, which was a full art but not the hyper rare. Sheldon Reverse and a Cramorant. Okay, so we are 4 packs in, 2 pulls, because the Rillaboom was a holographic Rillaboom was technically considered a pull from the it has a white code card. So Steel, Dottler, Potion, Hitmonchan with Hitmonlee in the back, so they're both training on top of mountains. Shellder, Mawile, Galarian Ponyta. For those My Little Pony fans or Maybe if you ever played Unstable Unicorns, I feel like this would be a good addition for the artwork in the Unstable Unicorns. Sobble, Maractus, Metal Saucer, Reverse Metal Saucer, and a Drapion. Regular rare. There is a gold card version of this. Any of the gold cards would be a great pull. Lapras VMAX is on the cover of this booster pack. Yeah, any of the hyper rares, secret rares, whatever. Just, I'm grateful to be pulling cards and opening booster packs. Fire! Raboot, Sudowoodo waving high, and another one in the bag. Hop! Draws three cards. It's like the Pot of Greed, which allows me to draw two cards. Sizzlipede, Galarian Zigzagoon, Mana, Snom. At first, I always thought that these were its legs and this was his butt, and then it's just like face planting in the snow, but this is actually his head and this is the eye. I couldn't tell when I first was playing this card. Grookey, Silly Cobra, and a Poltegeist. Ah, my background! Oops. Yeah. Okay, hold on, pause, let me fix. So if you've never seen my setup before, I'm pretty sure I haven't showed any of you, but because my desk is so short that I can't really get like a good view like this. So my playmat is held up by tape on the wall. This is how my setup is. And so, yeah, super ghetto. But you do what you can with what you have, and I have Daiso cheap tape. So we're gonna go through these last four packs a little bit quicker. Hopefully it lasts me four more packs. And let's see if we can't get any pulls. We've been kind of dry on the pulls the last two packs. Fighting Energy, Hitmonchan again, Galarian Lanoon, which we didn't have on the pre-release. That's why I couldn't use the Galarian Zigzagoon that I had. Sea King, Scorbunny, Nickit, Chincho, Diglett, Ferroseed, Reverse Rhyperior, nice, and a holo rare Professor's Research, which is the full art card that we got last time. So, got the holo rare and the full art now. Okay, this is the Zacian. Zacian is the sword one. Yes, I actually don't know the difference. I don't remember which one's which because I don't play the games, but Zacian is the one with the sword because I have the large jumbo card of Zamazenta down there, which was the promo card, or the giant promo card that came with the Galar collection. Pokemon Catcher, Haunter, Vitality Band, Yamper, for those of you who like corgis, this is probably your Pokemon right here. Grookey, let's get these off to the side. Q-Fant, it's a cute elephant. It's a copper derm Pokemon, Q-Fant. Faltoy, Chincho, Reverse Goldeen, and a Lapras. Wow, our pulls are not great. I did not get the good packs. I got, okay, I'm losing. Screw it, we're going, screw it. There's no point in trying to fix it again. Lightning, see if we can't end on a good note. Quillfish, Pokekid, where you at? Energy Search, Scorbunny, Sinistee, cards are slipping, Maractus, Pikachu, Galarian Meowth, kind of reminds me of a giant, just like a great Gengar. Blipbug, Keldeo V, ultra rare, nice, it's also like a unicorn looking Pokemon. Keldeo V, Wave Splash, and Secret Sword. This attack does 30 more damage for each water energy attack. Wow, okay, cool. Nice. Okay. Got a couple of V cards. Okay. We have, let's see. Not bad. Not terrible on the ratios because we have the Professor's Research, which is a holo rare. Another holo rare, which was Rillaboom. And then we have the two ultra rares. So four hits out of nine so far. Let's see if we can't end on a great note here. Whoa. Is that upside down? Was that me? Leaf Energy. Hop. Dottler, Potion, Galarian Ponyta, Sobble, Maractus, Mudbray, Ponyard, sword Pokemon, reverse air balloon, okay, and an Orbeetle. Okay, cool. I guess it's a Gundam Pokemon. It's a seven spot Pokemon. I guess there are seven spots on the shell in the back. It's just like a very big, emits psychic energy to observe and study what's around it, and what's around it, it can include things over 6 miles away. Wow, that is some sensory. Interesting. Okay, well, this is just the first step in our journey to collect and hopefully start our set for Sword and Shield. Hope you enjoyed the opening. I will try to have more product the next time, but hopefully I'll see you Thursday. Thursday is going to be another 13-pack Thursday with more dollar packs. Ooh, going to still trying to add to our Cosmic Eclipse binder. I know that everyone's opening up Sword and Shield, so I'll have that product later on. When I have the funds for it and when I, you know, find deals and whatnot. But we're working on it. Hopefully you all tune in next Monday for Hidden Fates. It'll be another eBay purchase, and I'm going to add some Hidden Fates there. If you tune in, you'll see why. And until then, I hope you have a great week. Thanks for coming in. Thanks for stopping by. Hope you enjoyed the content. And see you next time. Have a great week, and I'll see you on Thursday. Bye-bye.